Sounds like he really doesn't care. He just, you know, says it's a boys thing. But my buddy Anthony's girlfriend might come anyway, so you know, then you go. I think that's why he asked if he knew Spanish. I don't know. He never really gave me a question about that. But I definitely want you to come. It's just like I said, if you do, just obviously, you know, act like a friend, as fucked up as that sounds. Yeah. I definitely want you to come though, trust me. Because especially with Mo canceling and my dad not being there, I'm already kind of depressed. But, you know, I'm still looking forward to it. I'm just landing, sorry, I was fixing up my stream. You got exploded. Holy shit, I am lagging. Oh my god. The fuck is this? I'm gonna die before I can even look what this gun is. Ow, ow. Why is there so many people? I didn't have my sound up, my mic was half on, and I was lagging my ass off. Let's play one more. Well, I want to keep playing, but you always call or quit sooner than later. I invited. Oh, okay, but can we actually play the game for a little bit? Because you always never want to. Okay, I just wanted to try it because we always do good with not building. Solid profile. He talking stats, dude. This is an ABC. Fuck this. I wouldn't even want to watch this game. I'll be really upset if we lose it. We haven't lost a game to the Warriors in forever, and I want to keep it that way. Why am I so hungry, bro? I had extra chicken, and I'm still hungry, bro. And a more rice than my mom normally gives me. Still 10 minutes left. Okay. It's on ABC, so normally game center aren't on, like, League Pass. Start a little bit later. I don't know why, to be honest with you. But, yeah, this game won't start. Huh? Yeah, I had more than I normally would, and I'm still. I feel like I want candy or cookies now. Bro's gonna me eat like you, bro. I normally don't eat dinner and then anything else for like 2, 3 hours, but it's like right after dinner I'm hungry. It's just normally the opposite of what I would ever do. My eating patterns are just way different than any of my main friends. But yeah, turning me into you. I'm hungry for cookies. What am I checking? Checking Amanda's score. Obvious doing shit. Good, good. Bogey, you are shooting 1 for 9, my guy. Can you decide to do something, please? And Zion, are you playing? Questionable. Your fat ass better play, bro. When you coming back, Desmond Bane? You ain't coming back for a while. PJ Washington do anything? 15 points. Okay. I'll actually land with you this time as well. Recent activity. What did Nick Richards do? 14. Good job, Nick Richards. Proud of you. Dun dun la 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 dun la dun dun. Missed their stop. That looks like a sweat in every way possible. Personally, I would love to play threes or something, bro. 51 join. kids here. Put your hands up. Poor guy just let me kill him. Oh, he just left the game. Okay. Well, that's interesting. That's his mommy told him it was bedtime. Like, I didn't even get to kill him all the way. Just freaking left. Dude. Why am I lagging? Did you see me get that cart for Molly? She was just like, thank you, you're the best. I said, hey, I know I am. Nah, you know, every other freaking person at the farm would have probably not given a shit. But. No, you were walking in the opposite direction anyway. I was walking by it. So I don't blame you for not getting it, but I'm just saying, I don't know. I just don't know why I was left there in the first place. Or thought that's the first time I was wearing sun shorts while pulling one of those. Oh, dude, the guys were poor guys. I didn't realize because I just threw on the first thing in my drawer because I have no clothes left. They're all in my laundry still. But I don't know. But I had friggin' the sun's keychain, sun's ball, sun sweatshirt, sun shirt, and sun shorts on. And yeah, never even realized I had that much stuff. I can't get out of here, dude. Alright, it's this way. I've been trying to get out of this building for like 10 minutes. But he's just like, I think he's a Raptors fan. I'm like, bro. Where the... It sucks because I have really good weapons. Can I stop lagging, please? That was one shot. Come out, wherever you are. Oh my fuck. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I was trying to hold an angle. Forgot this isn't the right game. Dude. Guess fucking holding off. You guys are bitches for this. I hope you guys know this. They're baiting your card. Ooh, ooh! There are two teams, bro. What's the chances in that? Well, obviously there's two teams, but I didn't know there's people behind me. And then when I tried to build, it didn't work. I feel like a good game. We gotta land somewhere that isn't as populated and, like, get loot and that stuff. Because we almost, like, won that one game. Yeah, like, landing places like that, we haven't really had good luck. But it's like, I don't want to get a, you know, be like my one, actually, Amanda. Like, give up if we lose, like, three games in a row. Like, who cares? I still think it's fun to play every now and then. Because if you're getting tired and stuff, then it makes sense that you just would rather just chill or that kind of stuff. But it's like if, you know, like I said, I'd rather play threes. Hold on, I'm looking at something. Yeah, I'd rather play like threes, or like that's when I have the most fun. Cause like duos, you know, when I'm you gotta, you know, sweat is not normally that fun. Like, I'm having fun now because I'm playing with you, but you get my point. It's like you and Drifty are, in my opinion, near the same rank, and I'm on a different rank than both of y'all, and it's tough sometimes to do 2v1s. Or if I had a teammate, it'd be, or not a teammate, if I had like another person, it'd be fun. But like I said, I don't really mind. Oh, Kevin! Let's go here. Okay, I can't wait to see when Royce O'Neal comes in, dude. He's our new pickup. Take your time, no turnovers. Nah, you turned over the ball. Good steal, Nurkic! Alright, dude, there's like 7 turnovers in this game already. Clay? Hell no. Oh, you want to make a 3 now? Fuck you! Okay, I'm landing. I have to pay attention. Come here, you little bitch. What is wrong with my character? Do you see what I'm seeing? What is wrong with my character? I'm not on top of your ass. Like, am I standing normal for you? The fuck is wrong with my character? It's not. Maybe if I get in the car. My head's out of the car! What the? My whole body's out of the car! I can't even. I took a screenshot. Here, let me get in the car. What the flying hell is going on? This is how today's gone, bro. Look at my body, dog. I think I'm glitched like this, which is just lovely, ain't it? I took a picture. I'll download the clip. I can't even shoot that. My body's in the way, dude. Can I maybe emote again? No. Dude, I can't even pick. Okay, yes, I can. You can't. You don't know how I'm. How what I see right now. I am trying to watch this game. Next commercial if I'm still like this. Can you just kill me, kid? Just kill me. I'm about to leave. I can't play like this. My guy is like a giant person right now. This is so weird, bro. I can't even shoot him on the ground. Here, I want like one gun and one gun only. You have to do everything because I can't play like this. My guy's off the ground and when I zoom in, I see my guy's ass basically. I can't, I'm watching this game. Okay, Nurkic missed a 3-pointer. I have a clip of it, like I said. I can't see anything, dude. Wait. I slid and it's back! Yeah, I'm all good now. Okay, I've never seen that glitch in my life, but if that ever happens again, you just slide and it works. I'll show you the picture of how it was, though. That was freaking weird, dog. You saw the video that I sent you, right? My body was out of the car. Oh my god, dude, I missed like 90 shots, the one shot. Dude, I know you're shooting at me. Calm yourself. Calm down! Okay, fuck you guys. Ouch. Don't don't. Get out of here, let's get out of here. I don't fuck with these guys. Ah! Did I just say something about a break card? I got two, by the way. I was right. I know my bosses so well. You only get one first. Hey, come in here. You only get one first, like, staying late, no matter how it is, which I guess that makes sense. This kid's here. Come here, we can kill these kids. He doesn't see me. Box them like fish. You're not even here, are you? Yes, you are. That's not gonna be fun to kill. He's like one shot. I got his the real kid on me as well. Try to kill that bot. Dude, the thing is one shot. I killed like four kids. Are they real kids or are they bots? I'm confused. Well, I think the kids I killed were real people because I just got kills for them. They might have followed us, those kids that were over there. I'm with you. If you die, it's fine. These kids are really trash. I'm lagging really bad though. Yeah, now that I'm back to normal, at least I can... I tried using this vending machine. What the hell is vending machines like... Do you really? Here, drop it for me. You can take it right back. I just need to use it real quick. Now we're waiting until I get to 50 plants health. So how's your day? That's good. Do you expect tomorrow to be crazy? Hey, do you want it back? So I killed, what, three kids here? And the one person I didn't kill had the medallion? How's that? How does that make sense? It gets you up to 50 HP. It's used to be better. It used to get you to 100. And if you got more than one of them, then it doubles the quickness. Unless, obviously, if you had more than one, you'd give me one of them. Give me it then. Oh, you said again. About to say, if you drop the medallion, you're a little slow in the head. You definitely do not want to drop that. You really dropped it? Who cares? The thing is huge. No, fuck you. Let me pick it up. Oh my god. Fuck. This thing's amazing. Business turret. I'm coming, babe. Come on, Nurkic. Make a fucking shot, you bozo can. Oh, so I didn't get hurt today at work. I mean, at work. At whatever it's called for once in my life. But, I almost got in a fight. Because this kid was being a little jerk-ass trying to, like, clap for the ball when he wasn't on my team. It's just a cheesy thing to do, and I accidentally passed it to him. Oh, there's kids. And, there's three of them. I don't know if they're real kids or not. And I passed him, like I said, and I said to myself... Yeah, see that? And I said to myself, I said, alright, I gotta just remember. Don't pass it to anyone that's less than 5'5". And he said, excuse me? The fuck you say to me? And I said, you heard what I said. And I said, I get out of my face. And then he walked away from me because he's legit a midget, but... It's interesting. They're definitely not real kids. And now I'm scared because I'm going to die because of that. But anyways, yeah, he was a little smack-talking Connor. I don't know what it did. Come on, bot, come here. I was gonna use it. Dude. Yeah, let's use the pipe. Let's use the pipe. If it takes it, oh my god. Hold on, there's a fight in this game. Not surprised there's a fight. It's the fucking Warriors in this sense. I gotta pause this so I can actually focus on this game for a minute. Dude, come on! Can we actually fight real people, or are we just gonna fight bots the entire time? Don't put yourself in harm's way. That kid's one shot. Ouch, I hit myself with that. Alright, well that kid's hacking. Yeah, I blocked and reported that kid. Fuck that. How many people did I have to kill, bruh? Anyways, that was a pretty good game. We had a... What? Five. Let me see this play real quick. He slapped down his hand. Give him a fucking technical. This is black... Can't say that on stream. Oh, oh, I just realized this is the first game since Nurkic is playing Draymond when they punch each other. Oh, God. He smacked down his hand. Fucking Draymond Green, I swear to God, he's such a P word. I'm gonna try here. I'm gonna regret this, but do you want to try that? I'm not gonna get a landing spot. Hop on down. I just bought this mythical item. I don't know how I feel about that. Whoops. There's two of them on me, but they're both noobs. I fucked that up. I've really fucked that up. I only have 3 ammo left. This might be a problem. Where are you? Oh, you're not even close to me. Yeah. Okay. Oh, you left the fucking game. Dude, this lag, dog. He turned into one of them. It's still worries. Thank you. The kid next to me that has the medallion. I don't know if I want to go towards him or not. It's the train. So confused. I see footsteps, but I don't hear anyone. Well, apparently my bot sees him. Wow, my bot is a G, bruh. You figure anything out or no? Oh, I gotta do this quest. I'm not sure because I can't freaking hear.
I'll just show you a picture because I can't remember the name of it.
I'm trying to turn the game on my freaking other phone since I can't watch it on this one. Oh, you can double jump with these things, dog. Okay.
There you go. I sent you a picture.
You're asking what that thing is called?
No, I'm not asking what it is. I just forgot what it's called. But yeah, that thing.
Is
I
it
have a
not an
picture.
extension cord?
Extension cord, thank you.
Bruh.
Sorry.
Said that.
Anyways, I think something happened to it, and so I just went ahead and like turned the switch and then turned it back on, and now everything's working again. So I don't know.
Nice, turn the party back so I can go on my watch the game on my phone. Because my other phone's not working. Okay, I'm hanging up now. Join the party back, you should be able to voice chat. Or you can just spectate me. Alright. Bro, they almost just got fucking 2v1 trash cans. What's up? Hold on, let me unpin this bitch to put you up there real quick. I don't know why I didn't pin your contact for a while. I don't have a profile picture for you yet, bro. Yes, I do have a profile picture. What the fuck? I knew I had one. I don't like that one of us anyways.
What do you mean? Which picture?
The one at the roller rink.
You don't like it? What do you mean?
I don't know. We don't look good. Stop. Hold on. I get kicked from this mission for being AFK. I'm counting down a moving game. Hold on, I'll explain the whole money shit in a minute. I'm gonna... Deuces.